A man in South Carolina will soon be reunited with his missing ear. Yep, you heard that right, his ear. Well, while vacationing in Tampa Bay, he tried putting his prosthetic ear into his pocket, but then a wave knocked it out of his hand. Someone else found the ear and turned it into police, who then posted it on Facebook with a picture as well. A woman commented that the ear belonged to her husband. The police department plans to put the ear in the mail tomorrow. Prosthetic ears can cost thousands of dollars.